rarely treated diseases. My specialty is I treat rarely treated diseases. The diseases which is not treated by any other doctor. Not except me. There are few doctors who treat rarely treated diseases. Now their specialty name is not been introduced till today as for obesity doctors. Bariatrician, we call them bariatrician. So this is a new name given to them. So in future we may also hope we will get a new name. So today we are going to discuss piles. Now why do we need to discuss piles? First of all,
what happened?
Okay. I take the liberty to speak in mixed language, okay? Now what is piles? Piles is also known as humeroid, or you call it bawasir, or you call it mole, or you call it massa. Then the Gujarati people, they call it massa. Now, these are blood vessels, which are blocked or coagulated blood. Vessels, okay?
Blood.
Vessels. These are vessels. Have you seen varicose vein? Paon ke andar bada bada nas dekha hai. It is, yes, it is same. But it is anal region vein which is varicose, you can say. Blood vessels that are normally present in anal canal and associated with bleeding during passage of stool. Similar to varicose vein in legs and rectum and anum. Anal canal and location of the piles, or you can say this is the location of the piles. Okay. Now, before I switch over to piles, why this lecture is needed? This lecture is needed because anything happened at anus region, people are worried. First thing is they are worried. Okay. Second thing is they don't want to show it to anybody.
They don't want to talk about it.
Isn't it? Then what happens in such condition? What happens is they talk to somebody who is not relevant. Mera dost bolo, kuch bolo, somebody else which is not, whom you don't know. You visit to such a doctor, jisko tumhara naam nahi malum, pata nahi malum, udhar jaake tum dusra kuch bhi naam de sakte, pata de sakte, and then you can show him. So wo, this is, you can say, you know, this is a disease, but shameful, you know, we feel shame. Ashamed कि भई ये जगह कैसी बताने की और क्या. Second very important thing is why people keep wondering from doctors to doctors and this. The simple thing is because these piles are not treated by your general practitioners, family physicians. There is no surgeon who says I can treat piles very well. Okay, I am piles specialist. No surgeon says that. Isn't it? Again, that is the very reason why people should know it. Why surgeons don't say that we can operate piles? Because the only reason is, sirf ek baat iske andar important hai, ki agar iska side effect during surgery ho gaya, jo nas cut gaya uska, nerve agar cut gaya, to patient ko kabhi toilet aaya, uska malumat usko nahi hoga. Okay? 99, book says 99% of the time the surgeon may cut that nerve, not vessel, nerve, okay? And hence, surgeons, majority of the surgeons, they avoid pile surgery. And that is called incontinence of stool. Jaisa peshab nikalte rehta hai, aisa toilet nikalte rehta hai, malum nahi padta. Ab ye to bahut मुश्किल बात हो गई कि सर्जन भी नहीं कर सकता और दूसरा कोई है भी नहीं बताने वाला. Isn't it? तो इसीलिए पीपल कीप वंडरिंग. एक डॉक्टर के पास गया, दूसरे डॉक्टर के पास गया, तीसरे डॉक्टर के पास गया. नो, ऑन टॉप ऑफ दैट बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट बात क्या होती है, एनीथिंग इफ यू हैव बीचिंग, आदमी बोलता है पाइल्स हो सकता है. इफ यू हैव बर्निंग, पाइल्स हो सकता है. इफ यू हैव पेन, पाइल्स हो सकता है. इफ यू हैव ब्लीडिंग, पाइल्स. Believe me, all these symptoms are, you can say, is of piles. All these symptoms are is of piles. But it doesn't mean that piles ke alawa dusre koi bimari nahi hogi kar. Okay? Am I clear to you all?
Yes.
Okay? ये सब सिम्टम पाइल्स के है, मगर ये सब सिम्टम्स में से कोई एक सिम्टम्स या कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ द सिम्टम्स का मतलब ये नहीं कि तुमको पाइल्स ही है. पाइल्स के अलावा दूसरी कोई बीमारी भी हो सकती है. राइट फ्रॉम सिंपल बॉयल टू फिशर टू कैंसर. ओके, फिशर. ओके, फिशर इज कट, कट ऑन द एनस, कट इन द एनस. ओके, इट कैन बी फिस्टुल ऑल्सो. सो ये सारी चीजें इसमें देते. नाउ व्हाई वी आर वरीड इज व्हाट, व्हाट इज द रीजन टू बी बॉदर्ड इज इट मे बी सीए ऑफ कोलोन. कोलोन का कैंसर हो सकता है, ये एक बात अपने जहन में होना चाहिए. एंड वी नीड टू रूल आउट दैट. ओके, पाइल्स कैन बी ट्रीटेड बाय वेरी इजीएस्ट वे. आई विल शो यू इन फ्यूचर. ओके, टाइप्स ऑफ पाइल्स, देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ पाइल्स. वन इज इंटरनल पाइल्स, वन इज एक्सटर्नल पाइल्स. ओके, द सेम वेसल्स व्हेन दे आर इन द इंटरनल रिंग ऑफ द रेक्टम दे आर कॉल्ड इंटरनल पाइल्स. व्हेन दे आर आउटसाइड द इंटरनल रिंग और एक्सटर्नल रिंग they are called external piles. Internal piles usually remains along the anal wall. Anal wall ke saath mein rehta hai. I'll show you the figure. Okay? You usually cannot feel or see them. You know, ye patient bahut tricky hota hai. Jab ghar mein koi nahi rehta to aaine mein jhuk ke dekhta hai. Kya kya karta hai? Kuch karta hai? Kuch dikhta hai ke nahi kuch? Because he is worried. Aur usko wo kisi ko bol nahi sakta hai. So he says, opportunity milengi to main aaine mein dekhunga, aise jhuk ke dekhunga, waise jhuk ke dekhunga. Haath laga ke feel karne ki koshish karta hai. But internal piles cannot be felt or you cannot see them unless they come out through the anus while straining for stool. Jab aap taakat lagate ho tab wo bahar aa sakta hai, aata hai nahi. Andar se bahar aa sakta hai, kabhi nahi bhi aa sakta hai. Okay? And that piles is called prolapse internal piles. If it is prolapse internal piles, then only it will, you will see it, you will feel it while straining. If it is not prolapse, then it will remain inside only. Okay? When external piles are small, soft pad, thoda aisa kuch pad lagega aapko, around the anal opening, the same color as your skin. Skin ke color karega, magar pad lagega. Aisa lagega koi sujan aa gaya, koi uske andar padding ho gaya. When an external hemorrhoid forms a clot, it can appear blue in color. Agar wo blood andar jam gaya hoga to blue color ka ho jayega and cause severe pain, itching and inflammation, burning, all those symptoms which I have shown you initially. Okay, now this is a figure where you should understand, this is our stomach. Ye aisa pura stomach hai. Okay, ye anal canal hai, yahan se apna stool bahar nikalta hai. Okay, to ye raste ke andar hi you have piles. Now this is external piles. ये बाहर निकल के आया, ये बाहर के स्किन के साथ में पैड लगता है, ये पैडिंग लगता है. This is external piles. This is internal piles. And one more piles is shown in the figure. This is not a patient's figure. This is, you can say, such sketch. Okay, such sketch. So this is external piles. If you have piles over here, it is external internal piles. If you have piles over here, it is internal piles. But the piles which has got prolapse, niche jo utarta hai, this is called external, sorry, this is called internal prolapse piles. Prolapse internal piles. Okay, jab blood clot hota hai bahar, to aisa blue color ka bhi spot dikhta hai. Okay, next. When to consult doctor, when to consult doctor. कभी अभी ऐसा ब्लू दिखेगा तभी जाने का, तभी भागने का, पैडिंग है तभी भागने का, या अंदर से कुछ ब्लड गिरने को शुरू हो गया, 8-10 दिन हो गया, बहुत ब्लड लॉस हो गया तभी जाने का. ब्लीडिंग थ्रू एनस इज कॉमन सिम्टम ऑफ हेमोराइड, बट इट कुड बी अ सिम्टम ऑफ मोर सीरियस डिजीज कैंसर एंड हैंस शुड नेवर बी इग्नोर्ड. एनी अ ड्रॉप ऑफ ब्लड फ्रॉम दी एनस शुड बी इमीडिएटली इन्फॉर्म टू योर डॉक्टर. इफ योर डॉक्टर डजेंट टेक केयर, यू विल हैव टू फाइंड आउट समबडी एल्स. ओके, you have to say, kabhi apne ko jane ka idhar se fort mein jane ka market mein, and you ask somebody, bhai ye kidhar hai karke, he says mere ko nahi malum. You go back to home, aap ghar chale jate ho, you ask somebody else, somebody else also says, bhai main idhar ka nahi hu, main bahar se aaya hu. Aap ghar chale jate ho, nahi jate, you ask somebody else because you want to reach there, isn't it? The simple logic. जब आपको प्रॉब्लम है, एक आपका डॉक्टर नहीं मानता है, दूसरा समझता नहीं है, बराबर आपको गाइड नहीं करता, You have to go to another doctor, you have to go to third doctor, you have to go to specialist, you have to go to surgeon. Surgeon nahi bolta hai, bhai isko dawa se main theek karunga, theek hai, but you ask him, ki bhai koi dusra aadmi hai jo mere ko bagair dawa se theek kar sakta hai? Ask him, he'll say. Ek nahi bolega, dusra bolega, dusra nahi bolega, tisra bolega. So, you need persistent pain may results from infected thrombospiles or associated anal fissure. Continue aapko pain hai, jiska matlab continue udhar bimari hai, ek 8 din chala jayega, wo jagah aisi hai ki usme infection bahut jaldi ho jayega. To aap jitna time pass karoge, usme uska infection hone ke chances hote hai. To usko avoid karne ke liye jitna jaldi ho sakta hai, your doctor will perform an examination. Ab maine ek baat idhar aur batai hai ki agar aapka doctor ye cheez aapke sath mein nahi karta hai, to aapko dusre doctor ke paas jana hai. Kya hai? Your doctor will perform an examination and decide on the best course of the treatment for these conditions. Okay? Usko decide karne ko do. You don't tell him. Kabhi kabhi aisa hota hai, patient ko blood aata hai, patient jaake doctor ko bata hai, doctor sahab piles ho gaya hai. He also doesn't take any pain. Tumko piles ki dawa likhta hai aur de deta hai. But if it is not piles, it will not become alright. Isn't it? Patient comes to me, they tell me, 5 saal ho gaya, kitna kitna doctor ke paas gaya. I tell them, ek bhi doctor ne dekha? Nahi dekha. Lie down. Let me have a look whether it is piles. I cannot say all doctors are idiots. They cannot create piles. Because it may not be piles. It can be piles. It may not be piles. Isn't it? Agar piles nahi hoga, tum piles ki dawa kitna bhi lenge, to jayenga kya piles? Khatam hoga kya? Nahi hoga. Okay? So the simple thing is, the doctor should see, examine, and then he should decide. How hemorrhoid is diagnosed? Diagnosed kaisa hota hemorrhoid? Wo bhi important. Bleeding through anus should never be ignored, though it may result from simple and common problems like piles or anal fissure. Cracks in the anus. Anal fissure is crack in the anus. Anus mein, jaisa paon ki edi patti, aapko malum pata? Jaisa, vaisa anus mein bhi, aisa kuch fatta hai. Jaisa muh fatta hai, idhar thandi mein. Aisa anal region ke upar bhi kuch aisa fatta hai, usko fissures bolta hai. Cracks in the anus developing during excessive straining while passing hard stool. Hard stool jab pass karoge, tabhi wo crack hoga. Ek hard stool yahan se nikalta hai, aur isko jab open padna padta hai, apne वॉल्यूम से ज्यादा खुलना पड़ता है तब वो क्रैक होएगा. ओके, नाउ इट कैन रेयरली बी अ मैनिफेस्टेशन ऑफ सीरियस डिजीज लाइक कोलोन कैंसर. कभी कभी कोलोन कैंसर भी हो सकता है. ये विच इज डायग्नोज एंड ट्रीटेड अर्ली मे बी क्यूरेबल. इफ इट इज डायग्नोज अर्ली एंड ट्रीटेड इट मे बी क्यूरेबल. डायग्नोसिस इज मेड नाउ डायग्नोसिस इज मेड बाय नॉट खाली बस डॉक्टर साहब गए डॉक्टर साहब ने देख लिया. नहीं, डिजिटल एग्जामिनेशन. डॉक्टर ने अपना ये फिंगर अंदर डाल के देखना चाहिए. ओके, नॉट ओनली दैट बट बाय प्रोक्टोस्कोपी और सिग्मोइडोस्कोपी अंदर कुछ डालने का आला आता है, उससे देख सकता है डॉक्टर, अंदर डाल के देख सकता है. ओके, कोलोनोस्कोपिक एग्जामिनेशन कैन ऑल्सो बी डायग्नोस्ड एज पाइल्स, दो इट इज नॉट कॉमनली डन जस्ट टू डायग्नोज पाइल्स. कोलोनोस्कोपी इज डन फॉर other diagnosis also, cancer of the colon also. Now this is proctoscope. Okay, the simple thing is, this is proctoscope. Ye wo aala hai, aisa steel ka rehta hai, aisa opening rehta hai, idhar handle rehta hai, ye usko insert kiya jata hai aur isme se dekha jata hai. Doctor can see from here. Okay, yahan andar dekhta hai ye piles hai ya nahi. Okay, this is sigmoidoscope. Itna andar jaake bhi dekha ja sakta hai. Not only this much, ye itna lamba hai. Okay, how are piles treated? Piles kaisa treat kiya jata hai? Endoscopic treatment, surgical treatment and general measures. Endoscope dal diya, uske baad treatment kar sakta hai. Wo kaisa, kon kon sa treatment hai, wo main abhi batata hu endoscopic karke. Then surgical treatment is also done for piles. Okay, if it is external, कहीं नर्व के पास में नहीं है, कॉम्प्लिकेटेड है, या कॉलीफ्लावर टाइप का पाइल्स है जिसको कट करना, बॉडी को कट करना बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है, मांस को कट करना बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट, दैट इज डन इन सर्जिकल. नाउ जनरली एंडोस्कोपिक ट्रीटमेंट इज द फर्स्ट लाइन ऑफ ट्रीटमेंट. पाइल्स का फर्स्ट लाइन ऑफ ट्रीटमेंट क्या है? प्रोक्टोस्कोपिक ट्रीटमेंट.